From Roscommon to Monaghan, because a good friend of mine, and hello to Kevin and all the crew in the beautiful Andy's Bar and Restaurant in Monaghan. Kevin made contact with me during the week to tell me that my next guest, Eduardo, won a very prestigious silver medal recently at a European competition. And Eddie, you're there. You are.
Hello, Joe.
And thank you. I'm good. And thank you for taking the call. And I know you're originally from Lithuania, and now you're working in the Four Seasons Hotel in Monaghan, I understand. Tell me about this cocktail extravaganza.
I was competing in the biggest competition in the world, in the planet. Was the World Cocktail Championships, where it was held in South Africa, Cape Town.
Uh-huh.
My job was to make a beautiful long drink. And I did a drink with a Grey Goose citron flavored vodka, Grand Marnier orange liqueur, passion fruit puree, fresh grapefruit juice, and a bit of lemon juice. Mm-hmm. And I went on the world stage and just showed that the Irish way has to be done.
And
I brought back silver.
And this method that you used, is it your own secret recipe, method, ingredients, etc., etc., etc.?
No, basically, it's the bartender, mixologist, like a chef. You have your ingredients. So basically, whenever you go in the world stage, you have your sponsors, you have your sponsor product. So you have a pile of rules. So out of everything, whatever you have to make something nice. So that all the sponsor products that be given, I just take my own imagination and created a nice drink.
And the name of the cocktail again? It's an Irish cocktail.
Molly Mia.
Give me that again, Eddie.
Molly Mia.
Molly Mia.
Yes.
A Molly Mia cocktail. Just give me the quick ingredients again. I'm going to try this out when I go home this evening. Go
it's
on.
It's a Grey Goose Le Citron. It's a Grand Marnier. It's a passion fruit puree from Finest Call.
All right.
It's a blood orange syrup, grapefruit juice, and the lemon juice.
And then put it into that amazing contraption
that you guys use.
Put
it in a bit in a jar or somewhere, a bit of ice. Give it a small bit of shake. I just serve.
And this wonderful creation of yours, it took the silver medal, if I'm not mistaken, in the World Cocktail Championships.
Yes, I was working very, very hard to get practice the drink and work on my technical scores and everything. So I'm very, very proud to bring that back to Ireland.
Of course, and I can tell you, the people of Ireland, and especially the people of Monaghan, are very, very proud of you.
Because the next week, our hotel restaurant is under refurbishment. So we open a brand new restaurant next week, Friday, in 17. And for that reason, we're going to make as a big cocktail party. So every customer.
And we're all invited, are we?
Yeah, everyone, all invited. Joe, I'm looking forward to see you.
I'll be sipping until the cows come home.
So basically, what's going to happen, every single customer.
No better man, sip. I'll be sipping no better man than me, Eddie, I'll tell you.
Yes. Yeah. And all going to get to try the winning cocktail.
I can't wait. Look, it's good news. And, you know, this morning, thankfully, we're getting good news as regards the economy. And, look, we need more good news every day on radio and on TV and in the media in general. So it's great news for Monaghan. Congratulations to you, Eddie. And thank you for taking...